Things are definitely drying out down here. We're at about 3,000, 3,500. Pretty nice.